Hey there. Subscribe to my channel. And also press this bell icon. So you never miss any new updates, cause whenever we upload new video you will get a notification on your phone.
A UBOP fitted with super shear rams and super shear bonnets can cut through all standard tool joints, heavy wall drill pipe and drill collars up to 8 inches OD, and casing up to 13 3/8 inches using standard 3000 PSI accumulator pressure. The non-sealing super shear ram consists of upper and lower rams, both with integral shear blades. Both rams have pockets to receive the other ram's blade as well as interlocking sidebars. Super shear rams are available for some U and TL BOP sizes. String centralizing rams and companion dual pipe rams and packers are available for use with two strings of the same diameter. The dual string centralizing ram is a non-sealing ram designed to orient dual strings of tubing in subsea and land BOP stacks so that dual string pipe rams can close and seal properly. During dual string centralizing ram operation, the tubing contacts the sliding wedges first. Next, the wedges move in opposite directions, causing the tubing to rotate into position. The tubing is then trapped between the rams in the correct position, allowing the sealing rams to close on the pipe. Dual-string centralizing and companion pipe rams are available for some U, U2, ULUM, T and TL BOPs. Other multiple completion rams such as offset bore and dual flex packer rams are also available for some BOPs.